Hi there, Pam from Powerful Purpose. I'm popping in today. It's actually Thursday, right? February 1st. Can you believe it? It's the first day of February already. 31 days of the year are gone already. And I'm popping in because I grabbed a cup, a mug out of the cabinet this morning to make a cup of coffee. And it just resonated with me and it inspired me to do this video. And the mug is Dream, Believe, and Achieve. So I'm gonna ask you a question. Do you dream in color? Like really, really dream vibrant? And I'm not just talking about, I'm not talking about when you go to sleep and you remember your dreams. I'm talking about when you're awake. What are those awake dreams that you have? And while you are thinking about that, I would love for you to think of it as in color. Believe that it will happen, right? Really, truly connect with it and think about it. What would life be if whatever that dream was part of my everyday life? Because it's really important for us to dream. But it's even more important to believe that we could have that dream because then once we believe, the work that you do about achieving that to happen is the gap. And that gap is what I do, right? That gap is what I help you with. I help you close that gap from the dream to believe to achieving it and having exactly what you want. And I do that with professional women in insurance, financial services, and sales industries. And what it is that I do is I help them, close that gap up between their dream, their belief, and their achievement, and help them generate more revenue, create more clients, and then in turn bring energy and balance into the whole picture. So I'd love to hear from you about your dreams, if they're in color, and what you've achieved. I know I've achieved my dream. I'm living it now. And I know I've had clients that really are doing the same thing. I was just with a client this morning that she had this dream and now it's a business. And it is amazing and she's excited. So reach out to me. Share your stories with me. I'd love to hear from you. Remember, live your life with purpose and not driven by those circumstances. Because if we allow those circumstances to come into our lives, then we're not dreaming in color. And then we don't believe that it could happen. We need to achieve the vision, our vision to make it happen. Love to hear from you. Have a super day.